Barroso, followed by Kendall Cates and Kaylee Roper, all three of whom are 0 for 1 so far. And Barroso gets this way out to left, and she puts Michigan State on the scoreboard. First home run for Alexis Barroso, and Michigan State is right back in this one.
Wasted no time at all, and the Spartans of Michigan State have to clarify, of course, because we've got Spartans against Spartans, but not known for the home run ball this season. That's just the seventh home run from Michigan State.